Okay, hello good people, my name is Shuta Collins. You guys already know I bring the very best in real estate investment. Okay, so today I'm on site, I'm not here alone, so we'll be talking about, you know, land banking. Okay,
yes,
you know, remember in my previous video I told you guys land banking is actually when you buy a property without any intention of developing it and you allow it to appreciate, then you can sell at the amount that you wish to sell because you don't matter appreciated. Okay, so basically where are we now?
We are Sangotedo.
Yes, we are Sangotedo. That's off Munna Street Road. You know, Sangotedo off Munna Street Road, just at the back of Novari Shopping Mall. That's the biggest shop right on the island. Yeah. So now, how much is this selling for now?
Just 12 million naira.
Can you imagine? So a few months ago, this property was selling for 7.5. And like last year, was selling for 5.5. Now, so talking now, it's selling for 12 million naira.
Wow.
Okay? You see, when we keep telling people, the best time to invest in real estate is when estate is being what launched and where there is a path and no road. Many of you that are waiting for, you know, a property to be fully developed or for the road to be constructed before you buy, see, you should know the road itself is one of the contributing factors to your return on investment, especially the high return on investment. So, you know, smart investors, when they see offers like this, they don't, you know, they don't play with it, they grab it.
Yeah.
Now, if you buy this property for 12 million now, you'll be selling above 18 million even before December.
Sure.
Okay,
yeah,
now definitely. If you think I'm joking, can go to Ikoyi, ask people there that bought Ikoyi by Nyland as is when it was very cheap. You were also there when Lekki Phase 1 was selling for a good, like, cheap amount. VGC, same thing. Now this is another apple opportunity for you. Okay, people that missed the opportunity to buy from Ikoyi, Bina Land, Via, and the rest are those ones struggling to buy at this as is. So now, if you are not buying it now for 12 million naira, in future you might buy for 120 million naira.
You're sitting on a long time.
So you can see,
invest now.
Yeah, so you can see, you don't wait to buy property, you buy property
and
wait. So if you want to have a secure long-term financial freedom, real estate is the key.
Yeah.
So call the number showing your screen. Let's bring it here for an instant location and purchase. Invest real estate business.